Reagan said trust but verify. He could have said talk but make sure you protect your own interests. Reagan, as you know, sat down with the Russians to reach a nuclear disarmament agreement because he believed that talk was important and that the objectives were important. We'll see what the president thinks at this juncture. But certainly, while this is a this is not a positive event in the relations between our two countries still need to try to work together for mutual interests around the world.